can't deliver everything you want to deliver.
Guys, you know we've got some volunteers starting this morning.
This has never been done before.
At the Royal Derby Hospital, BBC Two is on the front line of a radical new experiment.
I'm shocked at how much responsibility we've been given.
14 young volunteers are placed right in the heart of the NHS.
Young people are genuinely willing to make a change.
And nice having you around.
It could go either way.
Does it make anything worse?
To me, there's still concerns around whether this project's doable.
The Big Hospital Experiment, coming soon to BBC Two and BBC iPlayer.